there! Welcome to Sonia's Travels. Today we're going to talk heavy lifting and futuristic luggage. Shoulder injuries are something that I have had to deal with plenty. And let me tell you, there is a right way and a very wrong way to stow away your carry-on. So today I'm going to show you how to do it, avoiding hurting yourself. And I am also going to talk about something that I am very excited about. It's called Bluesmart, and it is the carry-on of the future, and that thing is practically smarter than you. First of all, did you know that flight attendants, once known as stewards and stewardesses, but no longer, take note because it's very on PC, many of them are not allowed to help you carry your carry-on into the bin. And that's because airlines no longer want to cover neck and back injuries, which apparently were very common. So here's how to lift safely and swiftly without knocking your neighbor over or pinching a nerve. Hopefully, there's only so much I can do. Numero uno, and this one is pretty obvious, but ladies and gentlemen, keep it light. Unless you're disabled, if you cannot pick up your bag, take stuff out of it, period. Step two, bend your knees. Do not bend from your waist and lift. Bend your knees and use your legs and core muscles to lift. Step three, pull the bag up and rest it on your knee. If no one is in the seat, rest it on the headrest for a moment before the next lift. Step four, ideally your luggage has handles on top and bottom. Grab those and lift to your chest. Avoid back bending. So, no, you do not want wide swinging actions because this is not an exercise in centrifugal force. Step five, don't twist your torso. Point feet in direction of the bin before lifting higher. And then for the final push, a little bounce of your knees will help you get momentum to get it in the bin. Breaking it down into the smallest steps helps you keep it under control. And then, of course, you can always ask your fellow passenger for some help. Just be super nice. And since we're talking carry-on, I have a find that I am very, very much looking forward to. It's called Bluesmart, and it is the carry-on of the future. It's a suitcase, but it is not your ordinary suitcase. It has a smart lock that you control with your phone, which self-activates if you get too far away from it. It has a digital scale built into it. And wait for it, a charger that can charge your phone up to 6 times. Guess who is going to be the most popular person at the airport? Moi, when I offer a charge to my fellow travelers. The product is not available yet, so I have not had a chance to get my hands on it, but ooh, how I want to. They're pre-selling the bag now at a discount, but because I nagged the heck out of them, they are giving my peeps an extra discount. Make sure that you use this code so that you can claim it. I have put in my order. If you're looking for a new carry-on and this is in your budget, consider it. Let me know if you order it, let me know if you like it, and let me know how your back is doing after your next flight. Come back next week for more travel tips, subscribe to this channel, and visit me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Bye.
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.